ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you? What are you? They're coming. Who is? Chris?
Sorry, Ethan.
Why?